Oh, hi, Cricket.
Oh, hello, Bill Nye. I've heard troubling talk of me and my brethren becoming a major food source for humans.
That's true, Cricket. You are a complete protein, containing all the essential amino acids, and you are high in vitamin B12.
Well, you know what else we're high in, Bill Nye? A love of art, a commitment to workplace diversity, and an impressive collection of porcelain dolls and period costumes.
Dolls? I mean, it seems that crickets like you are on track to become a staple of sustainable food.
If you would kindly direct your attention to the other obscenely large television monitor, I've prepared a presentation. Allow me to introduce you to some other edible insects that are more deserving of the wrath of your mouth hole. First, I give you the lemon ant. Lemon ants contain calcium, and their name is a food.
I gotta tell you, Cricket, that's not really much of a selling point.
Ooh, Mr. Salty. Well, how about sago grubs? Sago grubs are rich in unsaturated fats, taste like bacon, and, I mean, look at them. Eat them before they eat you.
They want to eat me.
Oh, indeed, with fava beans and a nice Chianti. Anyway, which brings me to mealworms. Mealworm farming cuts both carbon dioxide emissions and land use by about one half to two thirds compared with other livestock. Still feel bad for mealworms? Well, I have it on good authority they bragged about sleeping with your mummy.
What? No, no. Cricket, that is not possible, sir.